The Nine of Swords Cruelty. What a miserable card. Mars rules the Gemini. So here we have nine yesod, bringing back the energy to the central pillar of the Tree of Life. The previous disorder is now rectified. It looks it, doesn't it? There's a degeneration of the elements going on here. The swords no longer represent pure intellect so much as the automatic stirring of heartless passions. This is the demagogue renting the mob into smashing the crystal glass, it's smashing the books, destroying the knowledge, destroying society. It all kind of goes on there. Consciousness has fallen into a realm unenlightened by reason. You know, there's no sense going on here. They're just on a man's self-destructive kind of rampage. There's a crude rage of hunger operating without restraint, though its form is intellectual, because someone's giving you the justification for doing it. These books are bad. This knowledge is bad. Kill these people. It is the semper of the Inquisitor. You know, someone's out to find out and destroy whatever's there. The symbol shows nine swords of varying lengths, all striking downwards to a point. They're jagged and rugged, rusty. Poison and blood drip from their blades. Bit of a Dantean nightmare we have here, don't we? And he says, there is a way of dealing with this card, the way of passive resistance, resignation, the acceptance of martyrdom. Why? Because you can't reason with these people. You know, their brains have gone. They just do it. They've gone crazy. You know, I can't say what I say, chaps. Can we sit down and have a little discussion about this and see if we come to a nice little arrangement? Nah. They're just going to run this all through you. Let's hope the death's quick. Let's move on swiftly to the Ten of Swords. That's ruin.